buckle up because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus Team AJ Styles.
Gonna be a great fight.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy has it all. What a leap! What? Does he have his eyes open?
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark.
He's not looking like himself here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's starting to stagger a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. Great counter.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura. Concentrating on the face now. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Stops tonight. This is it. Here he goes.
And he tags out. Shinsuke Nakamura is busted open, guys. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. stiff axe handle.
Just making his presence felt there. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He's looking at it. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And again, the mind games are played.
It's Shinsuke Nakamura with a kick.
Boy, he just got laid out.
To stumble here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What?
AJ Styles makes the, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the cable clutch here?
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
AJ Styles seems helpless.
A sickening hold here, cutting off the flow of oxygen to the brain, and there may be no way out of this one.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
AJ Styles into the cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
Oh, I think this man means business. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here's Stutter. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He anticipated that move perfectly. Hey, he's going for it again.
Finisher, this match might be over.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that. Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Nice reversal. Oh, trying to put him away.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He makes the tag.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Give him some air here.
I need some too.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Two. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's showing no signs of letting up. You know what this is?
A textbook maneuver there. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.